Hi-ho, everybody.
It's your friendly neighborhood lead jerk. Hey, this is Matt Lowery coming to you from deep within the lead cave. Anyway, hey, I want to discuss real quick about our lead replacement and credit policy. Just to be clear on how that works, scroll to the bottom of the homepage, right here to the left, Terms of Service. You can actually see the lead replacement policy right here. So here's what we replace. Any leads that are over the age of 85, and actually, probably need to add, if our standard metric we use on the ages is 50 to 85. So obviously, any under 50 would be replaced too. If they're non-English speaking, they're replaced. All right. If you're get a duplicated lead within 60 days of the call list data reset dates. Okay, let me explain what that is. So here are the dates that we reset all of our data. Okay, so it's June 24th currently. So July 1st, we're going to reset the data. This is how this affects you. If you're calling, let's say you were calling from May 1st to July 1st in the same area. Okay, during those 60 days there, you're protected on any duplicate leads. Now, after July 1st, if you place an order and you're working the same areas that you were from May 1st to July 1st, and you get a duplicate lead that was generated sometime within these last 60 days, it is not covered. Because once we reset this data, those duplicates won't be covered. Does that make sense? So basically, if you're working an area from May 1st to July 1st, as soon as July 1st hits, you need to pick a different area from July to September 1st, okay? Because any leads that come in during that time and you're working the same area as previously won't be replaced. So the smart thing to do is to keep your eye on these call list data reset dates. That way, you don't have to worry about getting duplicates. So if you switch areas, then any leads you're getting between July 1st and September 1st in the same area are going to be covered again under the duplicate lead replacement policy. So I hope that makes sense. I would also recommend you guys make sure you verify the address on the leads when we send them over to you, just to be safe. Sometimes people move, and it takes 60 to 90 days for that data to update in the system. So if you get somebody that's not a certain address, just to be safe, just make sure you verify the address if you're setting your own appointments, okay? But again, any leads under the age of 50, over the age of 85, non-English speaking, and duplicate leads generated within 60 days of call list data reset. So again, within these days right here, you're covered for duplicates. If you run the same area after a 60-day list reset date, then they won't be covered. Any questions, call me or email me. I'll be more than happy to explain it to you, but it should be pretty self-explanatory. So, I hope that helps. We do require all lead replacements and credit requests to be submitted within 72 hours of receiving the lead. Okay, no exceptions on that. Excuse me. So, if you get a lead, and it's one of these things here, okay, and you return it back to us by our email within 72 hours, we're going to replace it for you, okay? If your campaign has come to an end and there's no other leads coming in for you, we'll refund you, okay, for that lead. So we don't make you go through a whole hassle of faxing over a stupid form. And most companies that do that, they realize you're not going to go the trouble to fax over a lead request credit form. It's complete BS, in my opinion. They just know you're not going to go to the trouble to do that. You know what? We make it easy for you. Just sit down at your computer, send the leads over that you're requesting a replacement or a credit or a refund on, and we'll take care of you. Simple as that. But it has to be within 72 hours of you getting the lead. Okay, that's our only requisite on that. So, hope you guys are doing well. Just want to make this quick video about that. Make sure to visit theleadjerk.com if you've never been to our site. Opt in right here to our form to make sure you get on our list for specials. We have discounts and sales a lot that aren't public. So if you're on our email list, you'll be privy to some of that great discounts that we have. And you'll also be the first one to find out about new lead product announcements and lead discounts, lead specials. And you'll get a cool little exclusive free report by filling out that form. Top 5 ways to be successful with final expense telemarketing leads. It's a report I wrote. So, hope that helps you guys. Take care. Go knock them dead. Bye-bye.